Hello there friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to hide your subscriber count on YouTube, okay? If you're a new YouTuber and you want to hide your subscriber count so people will not know you're just starting, okay? So I'm going to show you in this video how to hide your subscriber count on YouTube, okay? So you're going to make sure you watch this video to the very end. But before I go ahead, I would like to ask that you kindly hit the subscribe button below and click on the bell icon so you always be the first to be notified each time I upload a new video like this. And don't forget to like this video so more people can benefit from this video. Okay? So first, you head over to your browser. I'll be using Chrome browser for this video. Here you type in youtube.com/accounts. Okay? So once you do this, it's going to take you directly to your YouTube account. Okay, so this is my YouTube account. So what you're going to do here is to click on privacy. Okay, just down here, you click on privacy. Okay, you click on privacy. Okay, once you click on privacy, it's going to take you to this interface. Okay, here you can see subscribers. Keep all my subscribers private. You're going to turn this on, okay? Once you turn this on, all your subscribers are going to be private. No one is going to be able to see the number of subscribers you have on your channel, okay? So that is it. If you find this video helpful, do not forget to like this video, share, subscribe, okay? See you in my next video, guys.